basically comes from number one. Firstly, is have to work hard. This one cannot escape. All right, continuous upgrading your knowledge and skill. Today, even when you reach the age of 30, 40, or 50 years old, you still have to keep upgrading. This is what we have in today's world already. Okay. And as changes are becoming faster and faster already. Okay. And don't ever let negative people to pull you down. Okay. So finally, I would like to congratulate you all for your achievement of this. And also thank you to PDA.
今天是霹雳家电三公会分化第三十六期会员子女奖励金，今年已迈进第三十六个年头，是本会最悠久的一个项目活动。在目前新冠肺炎时期，也能最后恭祝各位同学学业进步，一帆风顺，谢谢大家。